Get 60 powerful look effects with tons of presets in PremiumVFX Smart LUTs. I'm in Final Cut Pro, but this product also works in Motion, After Effects, and Premiere Pro as well. You can find it in the Effects browser under PremiumVFX Smart LUTs. You get 60 presets across a variety of categories: color looks, film genres, Insta filters, specific movie looks, old looks, orange and teal, seasons, and white balance. To see every single preset in action, check out the content preview video created by PremiumVFX. I'll put a link in the description. Let's take a look at how these plugins work and then see what you get in each category. The Insta presets emulate photo filters from Instagram. Selecting your clip and then hovering over each preset gives you a preview of the look. I like the Juno preset for this one. I'll drag it onto the clip. The presets are simple. Mix adjusts the overall mix of the effect on the clip. Sharpness allows you to sharpen the edges. You can add contrast and grain. And you can finish with a customizable vignette effect if you'd like. It's that easy. What I like about Smart LUTs is the thoughtfully designed categories. Color looks give you some specially designed looks for various types of footage. Film genres give you looks appropriate to different classic styles of movies. Movie looks are looks from specific movies. Old looks emulates classic film stocks. Orange and teal is the blockbuster look that cools shadows and warms midtones. Seasons gives you specific looks for each season of the year. And white balance gives you looks based on different color temperatures of common light sources. PremiumVFX Smart LUTs are really well-designed and useful look plugins that will make any timeline look better. Try out a wide range of great audio and visual effects at fxfactory.com.